Right, I'm on the right channel. The little green blinky is blinking. The switcheroo is switched on. It should work now. Fallon, do you hear me? Fallon, do you hear me? I'm sure she does. Fallon, we need a refund. The last batch was defective. We won't pay you for the next one if you...
You know where you can stuff your refund, Asaurus?
So, you do hear us.
Yes, I hear you. And the security system hears you too. So, thanks for that, I guess.
We need transport to Avaris, Fallon. And the people I'm with are ready to grace your palm with all their life savings.
Whoa there, we don't even know how much.
No ride for a while, Cupcake. I'm stuck inside the Vanguard.
The Vanguard? The Arclight Cruiser? I knew you were one card short of a full deck, but to go there, it's...
Yeah, suicide. I did bite off a little more than I can chew here. Long story short, you gotta find another way to Avaris, Rusty. Aunt Fallon can't help you this time. Well, gotta hang up. It's coming right for me. Ugh, you gotta be the lamest last words ever.
The Vanguard.
It's a dead zone. No one gets out of there alive.
Seems Fallon didn't get the word. Well, she'll probably have kicked the bucket by the time we get there. Maybe we should try to get to Avaris by boat.
What about your friend?
Fallon is not a friend, exactly. Well, she saved my life a while ago, but beyond that... Besides, she made the decision to break into that ship. I don't want to risk my life because of a momentary lapse.
I'm with Yasaurus on this one. Time is short. We shouldn't get sidetracked. We'll have to force the blockade somehow.
Gentlemen, I disagree. Darian, you said yourself forcing the blockade was too risky. And you, Yasaurus, you have a debt to that woman.
Yeah, which has already been revealed.
We're not turning our backs on her.
It's two against one, Celine. So we'll have to let her fend for herself.
Oh! Perfect! Then, the two of you can force the blockade and swim all the way to Avaris, while I go in alone and rescue that Sky Pirate woman. I'll be waiting for you on Avaris' shores, waving at you two as you try to swim across.
Oh, not again.
So, what? Do we follow her?
Of course we do.
Does she always win her arguments this way?
Not just the arguments.
here we are, the Vanguard.
Darian? Are you okay? Is it your wound? Does it hurt?
I'll be okay in a sec. It's okay. I was just a bit dizzy. I'm better now. No time to lose. Let's go.
Hello, you three. I'd like to say I'm glad to see you. But I'll be frank. You're not welcome here. This is an Archelite ship, and you are natives of this planet. That makes us mortal enemies. Lucky for you, I'm not that fond of killing. So, let's keep things civilized. I'll give you a chance to get out of here alive. You know the way out.
Who are you?
Well, I'm some kind of artificial intelligence. I control this place. The machines, the doors, the computers, the whole shebang.
Are you some kind of ghost haunting this place?
Ghost? No, not really. I was made by those you call Archelites. I'm more of a golem thing. I believe that is what you call an automation in these parts.
So you mindlessly smash things?
No. The, let's say a golem with a little bit of sentience sprinkled on top, but without the body.
We don't understand a word you're saying.
Well, it's not very easy to explain what I am to uneducated savages, okay? Just try to focus.
Is it really that important?
Well, you ask me. I'm trying to explain why I'm forced to kill you.
But you just said you had no body. How could you be a threat to us?
Oh boy, I'm going to have a hard time.
Does that mean we can come in?
Obligated to kill you. Not that I enjoy the thought, mind you.
Yeah, why do you have to kill us?
Because I'm programmed like that.
Programmed? We don't understand.
I won't back down!
Darkness before dawn.
Ah!
will commend your soul to the gods.
Well, don't go there. At least 50 people have died in this room.
You really sound like you're craving attention.
I'm not!
I survived the corrosion, so I might as well.
Darkness before dawn.
present to you now, the Goblin of Despair. Death count, 33.
I'll make one!
I will commend your soul to the gods. I will commend your soul to the gods.
Take this!
It's over.
I will commend your soul to the gods.
The Feared Soul Crusher Room. Death count, 42.
Crater, lend me your strength! By the will of the gods.